I prank to my kids.
It's time to use it as a real closet again.
Thank you for all the love and support on that April Fool's prank. All about Narnia. Ever since then, I've been waiting for it to snow. So I brought all the clothes up to Tahoe, and here's behind the scenes of the Narnia transition video.